Today's challenge is all about airlines and their routes. Our task is to combine destinations for each airline into a full route. Along the way, we'll explore some cool text functions and advanced grouping techniques. Let's dive in. First, import the data into Power Query. This dataset includes airlines and their destination, but now we need to group these destinations by airline. Use the Group By tool to consolidate the data for each airline. Click on Transform Group By. In the dialog box, select the airline column as the grouping key. For the operation, choose All Rows. This creates a nested table for each airline. Think of each underscore as a placeholder for the grouped data. Now we need to extract the route column from this nested table. Just use square brackets to specify the column we need after the underscore symbol. Then use the text.combine function to string everything together in a single row. Notice something odd. Some destinations are duplicated in the route. Let's fix that. Instead of the basic approach, let's use list.transform function. It allows us to apply a custom rule to clean the data efficiently. Here is the trick. Use text.afterdelimiter to keep only the final destination when separated by spaces or hyphens. It's a neat way to simplify the route list. What we are still lacking is the start of our route. We can grab it by using text before delimiter and specifying the first value. Underscore route 0 in curly brackets and hyphen as a delimiter. Now just combine both of them using the ampersand symbol. At this point, you can optionally sort the data to make everything easier to read. And there you have it, a whole route list for each airline. I hope these techniques will save you some time and effort. Thank you for watching and see you in the next tutorial.